estar allá. retreat. Come on down. Are you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Gracias. patrol car downstairs. We do have DiGiorno, the best microwave pizza that money can buy. Louis, Heber National 100% kosher beef hot dogs and his cheeseburgers. Pizza pretzel melts. I have one super cheese filled pretzel. Cheese and quackers. Milk and more. Ice cold beer, wine, and cocktails. Also available here. Cash and credit card are accepted. Thank you.
I'm not sure. If not, can you bring me one too? Thank you. Black. Are you all right? Thank you. All right, ready to get home.
Me too.
Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes. 交換次第だと交換次第に中で。 キャンジョーカー持つ可能性が高いし、後半になる可能性が高いから、あんまり微妙だね。むしろマッペアの方をした方が。
leave for Ontario, please take a moment to look around your seat, the overhead baggage compartment, if you are in the coaches. Look around your room if you are in the sleeping car accommodation. Once again, Ontario is next momentarily.
Tudo bem, vamos lá. ¿Qué no me entiende, no?
cases in the hallway area or blocking the exit doors.
Well, it's no.
Oh, we're not quite confirmed on what track we are pulling in on, so we're not sure what side of the train we are opening. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the sleepers and in the coaches, please, if you bring down your suitcases, leave them on the designated baggage racks and not in the hallway area or in front of the exit doors.
Yeah, how are you?
For our passengers making transfers at Los Angeles, please listen very carefully to the following announcement. If you are headed southbound toward Orange County, San Diego County, the next southbound surf liner will be at 11:20 a.m., and that is Amtrak train number 572. Again, if you need to write this down, any passengers headed southbound toward Orange County, San Diego County. The next departure is at 11:20 a.m. and is Amtrak train number 572. For our passengers headed north, if you are headed northbound toward Ventura County, Santa Barbara County, final destination of Goleta. Our first northbound surf liner, or our next northbound surf liner, will be Amtrak number 769. Again, that is Amtrak 769, and it will depart at 12:30 p.m. Once again, northbound passengers headed toward Ventura County, Santa Barbara County, final destination of Goleta. The next northbound surf liner is train number 769 and will depart Union Station at 12:30 p.m. For our passengers connecting to the Bakersfield buses, please make your way downstairs toward the bus plaza. Easiest way to find the bus plaza is walk downstairs toward the main lobby. On your right-hand side, you will see Starbucks and Subway. Right there next to Subway, the sandwich shop, you will see a garden and a bus plaza. That is where you will pick up your Bakersfield bus. We will have Amtrak and Union Station representatives at the station to help guide you down there. But once again, Bakersfield bus passengers, please make sure to make your way downstairs to the main lobby. The bus plaza is to your right-hand side next to Starbucks and Subway. And for our Coast Starlight passengers, again, the Coast Starlight is being held at Los Angeles for us. At this moment, we are trying to make arrangements to be directly across from that train. This way you do not have to go downstairs into the lobby. As we're pulling into the station, again, I'll make an announcement whether or not we're going to be able to do that. But once again, at this moment, we are trying to make arrangements that we're directly across from your train. So all you have to do is hop off this train and walk right across onto your train. For everyone making transfers, if you have checked baggage, your bags will be transferred to that next departure, the Coast Starlight included. Once again, if you have any checked baggage, you do not need to worry. Your bags will be transferred onto the next Bakersfield bus, the Coast Starlight, or Surfliner that you are traveling on. If you have any other questions or a different destination, feel free to ask any of the Union Station employees. They'll be more than happy to point you in the right direction. I would like to take a moment on behalf of the entire crew, including the engineers, the conductors, and the onboard staff, to thank you for your patience, cooperation in this delay, and thank you for choosing Amtrak. to talk about our red cap service. Any passengers requiring assistance into the station or you need a ride to your next train, your next transfer or bus, we have what's called red cap service at the station. The red caps do make their rounds on the platform until everyone who needs help is in the station. So please, if you do not find a seat on the first red cap you see, do not be discouraged. We have several more that will come back and make their rounds and make sure anyone who needs help with their suitcases, who has trouble walking or needs to get to their next transfer with assistance, simply wait on the station platform and they will come by to help you.
Gotta go. ladies and gentlemen. May I have your attention, please? Once again, I'd like to thank everyone for being more than patient as we continue late but slowly but surely trucking our way into Los Angeles. We have done everything we can legally with it. That includes not popping any wheelies to get you here as fast as possible. Many of you, when you get to Los Angeles, have time-sensitive plans, specifically if you are catching the Coast Starlight. So at this time, if you are catching the Coast Starlight, you will want to find your space at the head of the line. Now is the time to gather your personal belongings. Make your way downstairs. For those of you who are not catching the Coast Starlight, please remain seated. We are bending and breaking some rules to get those people to catch their train, which should have left about 20 minutes ago. That train is holding for us, so please allow passengers who are making that connection to step off of the train first. For those of you who need assistance, those red caps will be assisting you in carrying you over to track number 10. We will be coming in on track 13. For those of you who are going to move,
so I let those people go first, right?
Yeah. Let them go. All right, where was I? Ladies and gentlemen, if you are catching that Coast Starlight, we are coming in on track number 13. If you're gonna hustle it on foot, take the ramp down to the hallway. Look left and right, whichever direction is the longest walk, head that way, head over two platforms. That's gonna be one tunnel, then two tunnels. That second tunnel is the one you will want. Then head back up the ramp and you will be on the platform with train number 14. Once again, for those of you who are not catching the Coast Starlight, please give those who are catching the Coast Starlight a little bit of leeway as they break out of the train. We're helping them plan their escape. And for those of you who are catching Surfliner trains, north or south, those plans have not changed. And Bakersfield buses will be pulling out of the station at their normal times. Just head down the platform, take that long walk down the hall. Head through those doors next to Subway Sandwich Shop that read baggage claim. And your bus will be outside the building in the parking lot. Once again, we are less than 2 miles from the station, so if you are catching the Coast Starlight, now is the time to gather your personal belongings and make your way towards the door. ladies and gentlemen, one last time, for those of you who are catching the Coast Starlight, it will be on track number 10. We are coming in on track number 13. What that means to you, it's going to be two platforms over from the platform we are on. So when you get into the tunnel, take the long way. Go two platforms. They will be the things that look like caves. When you get to the second one, head up the ramp. Your train will be on track number 10. If you're not catching the star, Coast Starlight, none of that will apply to you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the moment of truth is here. Please be safe, careful as you step out of the train. Make sure you use those handrails. Welcome to Los Angeles.
Ahí, pero pues nada,
yo. Ah, sí, no, es que todavía va caminando el tren todavía, pero ya, ya entramos. Fue lo que dijo la morenita, dijo, todavía no se está abajo, dice, porque van a hacer todos los de abajo, pues.
Oh.
Dice, no, que, es que hay unos que van a agarrar otro tren.
Oh,
sí. Hay otros, pero que van para allá.
Oh, más, van a ir a otro.
Allá la salida está. Hay una sala grande.